In good King Charles's golden days, when loyalty no harm meant, a zealous high church man was I, and so I gained preferment. To teach my flock I ne'er did miss, kings are by God appointed. And damned are those who dare resist or touch the Lord's anointed. And this be law I will maintain until my dying day, sir, that whatsoever king shall reign, still I'll be the Vicar of Bray, sir. When Royal James obtained the crown and popery came in fashion, the penal laws I hooted down and read the declaration. The Church of Rome I found would fit full well my constitution. And I had been a Jesuit but for the revolution. And this be law I will maintain until my dying day, sir, that whatsoever king shall reign, still I'll be the Vicar of Bray, sir. When William was our king declared, to ease the nation's grievance, with this new wind about I steered and swore to him allegiance. Old principle I did revoke, set conscience at a distance. Passive obedience was a joke, a jest was non-resistance. And this be law I will maintain until my dying day, sir, that whatsoever king shall reign, still I'll be the Vicar of Bray, sir. When gracious Anne became our queen, the Church of England's glory, another face of things was seen, and I became a Tory. Occasional conformist base, I scorn their moderation, and thought the church in danger was from such prevarication. And this be law I will maintain until my dying day, sir, that whatsoever king shall reign, still I'll be the Vicar of Bray, sir. When George in pudding time came o'er, and moderate men looked big, sir, my principles I changed once more, and I became a Whig, sir. And thus preferment I procured from our new faith defender. And almost every day abjured the Pope and the Pretender. And this be law I will maintain until my dying day, sir, that whatsoever king shall reign, still I'll be the Vicar of Bray, sir. The illustrious House of Hanover and Protestant succession, to these I do allegiance swear while they can keep possession. For in my faith and loyalty I never once shall falter. And George my lawful king shall be until the times do alter. And this be law I will maintain until my dying day, sir, that whatsoever king shall reign, still I'll be the Vicar of Bray, sir, that whatsoever king shall reign, still I'll be the Vicar of Bray.